Hello everyone and welcome back to Bob Is You. I decided to play this game instead of Terraria today because I'm just preparing for the mid-morning Terraria and getting a bunch of potions and all that. So yeah, not 100% prepared yet. So I'll just play Bob Is You for today. See how far I can get in 40 or 50 minutes. Okay, level 7. Okay. Bob Is You, tree stop, flag is stop. Okay, now walls no longer stop. You can push walls, I guess. I have an idea. No, don't think. So my idea was to put the flag onto the conveyor and have the conveyor push the flag onto me. But my work. Yep, there you go. That was easy. Easy peasy. Got some letters. Okay, small level of SWA. Oh. Okay, I guess this is like a new movement option. Certainly is weird. What happens if I do this? Oh no, I can't. Okay. I still gotta get used to this. I guess I can't do this because the flag just swaps there. Is it possible for me to be the flag? I'm not sure. I think I can get myself to win to be the flag. Okay, well, is it really that simple? I just had to do that. Okay, I guess that was just a tutorial level and I was looking way into it. I was thinking too deep. Now the flag is swapped. Oh dear. Well, I guess now I can make the flag into me. Now flag is no longer swapped and Bob is one. Okay, grass is defeat. Kiki is swap. Kiki is push. Okay, so I guess, okay. Swap has more precedence over push. Got skull. There's no skulls here. Rock is one. Trust me, Kiki is swap. So I have to get myself over this one block wide grass barrier. Kiki is... Skulls Kiki. If I make Kiki into a skull. Okay. And then... I don't know, skulls push. This is gonna help me. I think I have an idea actually. Oh no, I need to make a skulls Kiki. Might have an idea. I don't know if this is gonna work. Okay, so I'll just do that. Yes, cool. So far, so good. Text and pull flag is win. Skulls defeat Bob is you. Text is not win. I can make text pull. Can I still push text if it's pull? Yeah. So I can push and pull text. Interesting. How's this helping? Okay, I got an idea. Because pull, I remember, pulling is like a train. So if you pull one, it pulls a whole line of objects. First, then you get win off from the wall. There we go. Texas pull first, push it, grab, swap, and pull it all up. There you go. Now I have swap. How does that help me? Can I make flag is pull? Flag and text is pull? Let's try that. Push so close to pulling that flag. Okay. How can I use this to escape? Flag is pull and win. Flag is swap. Flag text is pull and swap. Let's try Texas pull and swap. Ooh, okay. So using this, I can like put pieces of text on top of each other. How's that helpful? How do I put pieces? Why is putting pieces of text on top of each other useful? Why is this useful? Why? Why is that useful? Why is this useful? If I try making like a hole in the I have an idea. I need to make a hole in the barrier. It's kind of hard to do that. Disable that for now. Okay. One more time. Oh, hold on. Alright, one more time. There you go. Hold on, now I need to make flags win. Oh, but problem. I seem to have made the pieces of text go on top of each other. There you go. Oops. I guess I don't need these other letters, I'll just push them. There you go. Okay, letter E. Wall is hot, which I can make into wall is stop. Baba's you, Baba and Texas melt. Okay, got the ward skull, Kiki's push up, skull and move and swap. Skull swap. There's a Kiki there, right below the word swap. Do I need push? Trying. getting the wall up there. So when am I kicking the skull? What do I do? Can't make key in the school. What else can I do? Why is this here? Why can't I just make the wall stop and stay hot? And what difference does that have? Kiki is up. I can make Kiki is up. That doesn't seem useful. Let's try. Kiki is now up. Maybe I should push Kiki first. Hold on. Let me push up Kiki as far up against the wall as I can. Yeah, so what's the purpose of that then? Why is that useful? So it seems like I can only do one replacement of replacing skull with another piece of text. I can't separate the text, I can't move the text off the wall, I can't move the word up out of the corner. I can maybe use a skull to get one piece of text off from the wall. I don't know, that's gonna be useful. That doesn't work. What am I doing? I can make skulls up. I guess try and pull out this word? No. Let's pull out that. I can pull out the word skull is or key, yeah. Let's try that. Is there any convenient time that I can move the skulls up? Mm-hmm. did that. How does that help? How does that help? How does that help? How does that help at all? I can... Is it possible to get the word win over here? Is the flag like a distraction? Once I face the skulls up, I can't face them to this side anymore. Let me try it. See what happens when I do this. Okay, so ideally I would have wanted for the swaps to still be there when this bomb skull reaches the word win. So it will bring me the word win. And I also have the option to make the wall stop at any time. For some reason. I don't know why I can do that. I don't really have any other objects to push the Kiki any further. When Kiki is up, then Kiki is skull. That doesn't really help at all. Kiki is push. I'm still invested on the idea of the skull bringing me the word win. But that might not be possible. Just experimenting. Okay, now the word one's on the bottom right corner. restarting. Still don't know. Why is the word up useful though? That still doesn't help because it's still against the corner. Is there any other direction I can point this skull? Like, anywhere? I just need anywhere else. Ugh. Jeez. It's hard. I need more skull to get the word skull out. Is it possible to bring the word flag to me? Let's just try this. Oh, so I can make it go faster. Okay, I'm gonna return to the idea of the key of the skull being able to move the word win and bring it to me. I think that's possible. Unless... No, I don't think it's possible. I can get it that far along the wall, but if I make it up, then it's not gonna do anything. Doesn't help me at all. this one's stumping me. Okay, so you can't change Skull into Kiki, back into Kiki when you change the Kiki into Skull. And how does the wall being stopped help? Or if you make a wall stop and then Kiki is Skull now. I haven't actually tried this. I just don't see how that's useful. Thinking of anywhere else to bring this. Can't really move any words out of here. Can I? If I make a, can I make a Skull's bob on the bottom or something? Is it possible to get text outside of this wall? Swap is disabled. Thinking. I'll get it someday. I'll figure this out. Can't really make Skull's push at all. I can only do Skull's up, but I have to be able to get the word off the wall. Still confused about the difference of wall being hot and wall being stopped. Well, I mean, if the wall is stopped, then the word swap won't be destroyed. But it's gonna be in that corner there. possible to make wall is skull on the bottom left. I don't think so. I can try to get wall. How does this help at all? I can make it the one that's moving left and right, turn up and down. Skull is up while, if I can make skulls up before the skull on the top right reaches the word swap, then the skull will remain swap. First need to turn Kiki into the skull, then I need to make the skull is up, all before it touches the word swap. I don't think that's possible. Thinking. Is that helping in a way? I don't know how that helps. How does this help? How does the word up come into play? How does this over here come into play? Is it possible for me to get over the wall? Might be possible for me to get over the wall. Wait, before we do that, I'm gonna go for this bottom wall down here. Get rid of that for now. Okay, hold on. Go back a little bit. Okay, so my plan was to get onto this tile here that I'm facing while the skull shifts it. Okay, how will this change if the wall's hot? Walls. I didn't put two walls on top of each other. Doesn't help me. It'd be great if I can make a skull's bottom. My skull is Baba. Seems like there's no way I'm gonna be able to stop the top right skull from swapping with the the word swan. Okay, so what do I do after that? Assuming that I can't fix that, if I can't get past that. Tried everything. I think if I can, no. I was thinking that if I could get a skull down at the bottom, on the bottom right to where Bob and Texas Mill, I can disrupt that sentence. So that I can pass through the wall without dying. But I don't think that's possible because I don't have enough time for the top right skull moves the word swap. One of the words from Flag is Win, I can move to the bottom right corner of the screen, which I don't think helps. It'd be nice if I could be able to push the skull. Is it possible? Seems like I can only get rid of. It seems I have to get rid of the word push in order to turn Kiki into a skull. Seems like there's no other way. There's no way to get another is. It won't reach the flag as one in time before the word swap is moved. I don't have enough time for the key for the skull to go and swap with the word skull up here in the top right. I don't think there's enough time. I might be missing something obvious. I'm not sure what it is though. Just gonna restart. Move this Kiki. Here. that doesn't help. So terribly confused. am I overlooking something? I think it's possible for me to get through the wall using a skull. There's no way I can get a piece of text out here. I can move flags when up or down. I don't know how that's gonna be helpful. Oh, can I? I'm not sure if I can move flags when all the way down. I can make him move two spaces at a time. Is that useful? I'm not sure. I don't know if that's useful or not. I'm curious to try this. And I guess I can move it twice at once. Still doesn't help me. Wall out of here, so that's not gonna be triggering any of both of these sentences. I'm getting tired. If I can get the word wall out of here, then it won't affect both these sentences, and I can walk right out. There's a way that I don't have to get rid of the word push. I final thing I can get is when up to one of the word skulls. If I could do that, then I would win. Can I get this skull over and replace the word flag without? No, I don't think so. Trying our ideas at this point. No, that's not gonna work. Three spaces until it reaches the word swap. One, two, three. So you only get three moves. Three moves. What can I do in three moves? I can move the object flag up to the left once. If that's helpful. It's not helpful. Is there any way I can just get out of this wall? Anyway. Man. Maybe something to do with text when the wall is stopped. Not sure what I'm doing right now. I have no idea what I'm doing. Not helpful. Okay, but I did have one other thought. I don't know if it's gonna be useful or not. Sure what I'm doing. I thought I had a plan by doing more. Okay, what about this up in the bottom right corner of my chamber? What do I do with this? I can separate the word is and Kiki. But Kiki, the word Kiki just gets destroyed in the end. I might have to come back next time with this all figured out, because I can't figure it out. Might truly be stumped right now. Okay. Let me switch my focus to getting Skull is up within 3 moves of making Kiki is Skull. Okay, how do I do that? How do I make Kiki is Skull? I got Kiki and Iz on the same block. It's not like that's helpful. How do I get... One second. Just curious. Send me a Kiki to Skull. I need to turn Kiki into Skull. And then I need to make the Skull face up. Skull is up within 3 moves. With 3 moves. Man, that's a lot. Maybe possibly 4? 3 or 4 moves. Okay, this is how I would do it normally. That's not helpful. That's not really helpful. This is Kiki. That'd be useful. Okay. This is a start. So what'd I do? Okay. Is there any way I can use that to my advantage? Mm-hmm. up is key. I can make backwards sentences. Can I make skull is kiki? Maybe. I'm wanting for the skull to push these out the way, but I'm not sure, I'm just experimenting. I'm way over time, I have to stop soon. I just want to figure this out. Getting school back. I'm trying to remember what I did before. Okay, I got Skull and Up on top of each other. So now Kiki is Skull and Kiki is Up at the same time. This doesn't help. This does not help. Step in the right direction or not? I really cannot tell. I can't tell. I don't know. class as soon as I can get school to face up. I don't know what else to do after that. Okay, I'm just gonna end the episode here. I can't figure out what to do. I should have it figured out by next episode. Hopefully. That's been however much time it needs for me to figure this out. But I will say that I am stumped on this. Well, I am stumped. What is this level name? Insulation. Does that help me? No, that doesn't give me any clues. Well, I'm ending the episode here. Thank you for watching. Bob is you, and goodbye.